Hi, I'm Frank Tanner. This is a song called The Next Storm that's taken from my new record, Positive Songs for Negative People. And it goes like this.
We had a difficult winter. We had a rough few months. And when the storms came in off the coast, it felt like they broke everything on us at once. And it's easy enough to talk about split spirit when you're not holding a roof up and knee deep in it. But the pictures and the papers got ruined by the rain, and we wondered if they'd ever get dry again. But I don't want to spend the whole of my life indoors, laying low, waiting on the next storm. I don't want to spend the whole of my life inside. I want to step out and face the sunshine. We lost faith in the omens. We lost faith in the gods. We just ended up clutching at these empty rituals, like gamblers clutching long odds. And I don't care what the weatherman is saying, because the last time that I saw him, he was not on his knees, he was praying. The preachers and the scientists got soaked just the same, and we wondered if they'd ever get dry again. But I don't want to spend the whole of my life indoors, laying low, waiting on the next storm. I don't want to spend the whole of my life inside. I want to step out and face the sunshine. So open the shutters, raise up the mast, rejoice, rebuild, the storm has passed. Cast off the crutches, cut off the cast. Rejoice, rebuild, the storm has passed. Rejoice, rebuild, the storm has passed. I don't want to spend the whole of my life indoors, laying low, waiting on the next storm. I don't want to spend the whole of my life inside. I want to step out and face the sunshine. I'm not going to live the whole of my life indoors. I'm going to step out and face the next storm.
There it is. Cool.